Kingdom of Darkness. Perfected faces with the best makeup artist Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV companies. Perfected Faces Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment.
All right, so let's talk about this, Chainbreakers. I have a whole message coming up on how the narcissist siphons your spirit, your soul, your looks, and how to glow up, okay? But when you're with that narcissist, you're with someone who is entangled and meshed with the kingdom of darkness. So everything that comes from the kingdom of darkness means that you will lose. Your looks will be extracted from you. Hair, you may lose hair physiologically, all right? But spiritually, your spirit is being siphoned, all right, out of you, and the narcissist is projecting your image and you back to you. They're mirroring you back to you. So when you're with a narcissist, you're going to lose financially. They're going to siphon your money, all right, your godly inheritance. Everything will come at a loss to you until you break those ties, unless you break those trauma bonds, until you get that narcissistic demon out of your life. Break those chains.
Lately. Wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore.